Radiation or radiotherapy, much misunderstood, but often used as a specific method of treatment in breast cancer. It's highly targeted and very effective.
रेडिएशन देते हैं हम लोग स्तन को, स्तन निकालने के बाद देते हैं ताकि कैंसर उस हिस्से में वापस ना आए.
To understand simply, radiation can be compared to an X-ray. A high energy beam is directed into the body to destroy cancer cells. It is a localized, specific treatment and is normally used in combination with surgery and chemotherapy. Please understand, it is neither shock treatment nor treatment with heat. This is what to expect. Radiotherapy will begin with a simulation session where the experts will plan your treatment. Your position will be fixed and specific instructions given to you. You may think of this as a rehearsal session.
Simulation is a procedure, is the first step in the radiotherapy procedure, in which we जैसे मशीन पे लेटने वाले हैं पेशेंट, वैसे ही पेशेंट को लिटाते हैं ऑन द सिमुलेटर एंड देन प्लानिंग करते हैं. तो प्लानिंग अलग अलग तरीके से किया जा सकता है, लेकिन पेशेंट के हिसाब से शी हैज टू मेंटेन दैट सेम पोजीशन फॉर ट्रीटमेंट एज वेल एज सिमुलेशन.
सो द प्लान ऑफ एक्शन इज मेड इन द सिमुलेशन सेशन एंड द पेशेंट्स पोजीशन फॉर थेरेपी इज फिक्स्ड. द एरिया टू बी एक्सपोज टू रेडिएशन इज मार्क्ड विद टैटूड डॉट्स. This rehearsal is an important step. In breast cancer cases, radiation is normally given after surgery. It lasts 4 to 5 weeks. Radiation targets the cancer cells that may have survived in the body after surgery. It is highly location specific. The side effects of radiation are easy to tolerate and limited to the treatment area. Blackening of skin, increase in skin sensitivity or irritation to skin. Please remember that these side effects are temporary.
In patients who are receiving radiation to the neck, unko thoda gale mein dard ho sakta hai, kyunki nigalne mein dard ho sakta hai in fact. That is the only additional thing which would have to be taken care in a breast cancer patient.
Some practical tips to cope with radiotherapy better. Wear loose cotton clothing, loose cotton undergarments. Do ask for remedies if you have any specific problem. And one important piece of advice, if you have had surgery for breast cancer, do remember to ask your doctor or physiotherapist for advice on exercise. These should begin immediately after surgery. This will enable you to go through radiotherapy with ease and comfort.
So we would strongly advise them to continue that. Many patients actually discontinue that in the post-operative period. तो वो जारी रखने को हम बोलेंगे, क्योंकि that is very essential to getting the correct position on the day of simulation. Radiation, in fact, was the easiest part of the cancer, and radiation generally is told to you post your chemotherapy. So while you have already done chemo, okay, the radiation has no side effects whatsoever. I was in fact told that, you know, I had 25 cycles, and I was told initially तुमको कुछ पता नहीं चलेगा, probably 15-20 cycles के बाद, you know, you'll get burning feeling, ये वगैरह वगैरह. But I did not get anything at all. Probably like, you know, the blackening of the area and things like that, but nothing which would first physically not tolerable.